everyone. My name is Salgu. I'm going to perform some poems that I wrote. Same three. And first, I just wanted to acknowledge that I didn't write these poems on my own. I'd like to thank my muse. I don't know their name, but they handed me these poems, and I just kind of wrote them down. So here we go. The first poem is called Razor. Every word that comes out of your mouth is a sword, piercing the open wounds in my heart. Every move you make is as sharp as a rusty razor. Your gaze slices judgment against my back as I stare at someone else, willing my mind to concentrate on the conversation, willing my body to not turn and look at you, even though every cell in me can feel you sitting right there. It's not what you say that hurts the most, it's what you don't. There are so many don'ts. Don't say that. My head screams at me after the words are already past my lips. Don't use that tone of voice, but I can't swallow sound that has already reached your ears. You leave the room and I follow you with my eyes without looking, wondering why you left and what you're whispering behind my back so I can't hear. I fill in the whispers with lies that echo off every corner of the room. They ring repeatedly announcing the end of class, filling the empty halls in my head, bouncing off metal lockers slammed closed with combination locks that I don't know the code to. I hate myself for loving you, for hating you, for missing you, for wishing for you back. And I wonder who knows, or if no one knows except you and me, and all I know is I can't wait to leave your sight and hope you never set those burning eyes on me again. I can't let you really see what's underneath.